the rematch, the first time they've skated against each other since the Olympics in Lillehammer.
Well, don't let all this rock and roll fun fool you. These guys are out here to compete. You're right, the first time they'll be head-to-head since the Olympic Games, and I can tell you, they're thinking about each other and they're thinking about winning.
Oksana skating to the music of Enigma. There's something we didn't see in Norway.
Ladies and gentlemen, Oksana Baiul.
An incredibly challenging choice of music, especially for someone so young. I saw her practicing earlier today, but she was just teasing us. She wouldn't really show us the program, and I've been waiting all day to see if she could pull off music that was so sensual.
Well, the public challenge has been offered by Oksana Baiul. It's up to Nancy Kerrigan now to try and answer it. And she has her work cut out for her.
Well, Pat, if I had any doubts at all about whether or not she could pull off this kind of music, they were gone in the first 10 seconds. And it's a real challenge for a skater to keep this kind of character and still do the jumps. Here comes the triple salchow. She had no problem blending the technical and the artistic tonight.
The one thing she is not tonight is an enigma. It was all right there. It was great. Great performance by Oksana Baiul. And the crowd can't get enough of it.
Neither can the judges. There's a couple of tens already. But that's the reward you get when you become your music. The audience is affected and wow.
Wow, indeed. 19.9. Nothing wrong with being almost perfect. When we come back, those curtains will open and Nancy Kerrigan will take